In this example, we are given that in a coil of resistance R, magnetic flux due to an external magnetic field varies with time as phi is equals to K C minus T square Weber. And we are given that here K and C are positive constants. And we are required to find the total heat produced in the coil in time from 0 to C. Now, in this situation, the very first thing what we can do is we can calculate the EMF induced in coil is, this EMF we can write as mod of d phi by dt. On differentiating this expression, we are getting this as 2kT. Now, if this is the EMF induced, as it is due to the time varying magnetic field, this will be the loop EMF. And using this, we can directly calculate the induced current in the coil. And your induced current we can write as loop EMF by the total resistance of coil. So, it will be 2kT by R. And if you have got the current as a function of time, then we can easily calculate the heat produced in coil by using the expression H as integration of I square R dt from 0 to C, which we already studied in thermal effects of electric current. So, we are integrating within time 0 to C. On substituting the value of current, you can see we are getting integration from 0 to C. On substituting the value of current, it will be 4k square t square by R dt. On integrating, we are getting here 4k square by R is a constant. And integration of t square will be t cube by 3 within limits from 0 to C. On substituting the value of upper limit as lower limit will be 0. The result we are getting is 4 by 3 k square c cube by R. That will be the answer to this problem, that is the total heat produced in the duration from 0 to C.